This is Paul LaJoy, your real estate consultant for life. I want everybody to come and see what we're doing to change America. You know, the average home in America is 80 years old, or 60 something years old. The average house, at least in Oakland, is at home. So we're transforming these houses from, you know, houses that are, actually health hazard, to modern homes that are conducive to your health. That's what we'll do, one home at a time in America. Fixing and flipping is one of the chapters in my book and the best part of my real estate investment career. Why is that so, you may ask? Well, guess what? We're changing a house from a house that nobody wanted in the neighborhood, and I saw to a house that is become a spectacular sight. A house that the neighbors are happy about, a house that you're gonna have multiple offers on for first time home buyers. You can't buy that. You know what I'm saying? It's not just about the money, it's about that, maybe I would say spiritual journey, I would say. You know, from transforming something from, you know, dereliction to almost perfection. That's what I like about this. Fix and flips. And I'll show you how to do that. I'll show you some examples. You find them right here on this website. I can do it if I just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Can be it if I just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings. See me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see.